Hello and welcome to 2012 Business Bullet, the monthly roundup of Olympic business news. I'm Graham Ruddick. The long-term future of the 2012 Olympic Stadium appears to have been secured after London was named host of the 2017 World Athletics Championship.
It's London.
London beat competition from Doha to host the event, and this guarantees that the Olympic Stadium's athletics track will host another major championship after the Games. Boris Johnson said the stadium will enjoy a long and active life after the Olympics are finished. Staying with the stadium, Lord Coe has defended London 2012's sponsorship deal with Dow Chemical. Campaigners say Dow's links to an Indian pesticide factory that suffered a poisonous gas leak in 1984 will damage the reputation of the 2012 Olympics. Dow is providing the fabric wrap that will cover the outside of the Olympic Stadium, but Lord Coe said he is satisfied that Dow are not the owners or operators of the plant at the time of the disaster. And finally this month, the chairman of the Olympic Delivery Authority has won a prestigious engineering award. John Armitt has overseen the construction of the Olympic venues in Stratford, and he has been awarded an honorary fellowship by the Institution of Engineering and Technology.
The most difficult to build was undoubtedly the aquatics, and I think that was a terrific technical challenge for Balfour Beatty, which they rose to. The velodrome was a really brilliant example of integrated design and construction between the designers, the engineers, the contractor, working together right from the very beginning and producing a very sustainable building. And the stadium is unique. I mean, it's the first time that an Olympics has built a demountable stadium. And when you look at it as a piece of engineering again, it is so simple. And simple engineering is usually good engineering.
That's it for this month. Thanks for watching, and please join us again for another 2012 Business Bullet.